Yeah.
And that's it, end of an era. The GQ is sold. Time for a new car, which is already bought. The end of an era. Off she goes. End of an era. GQ is sold.
New car coming soon.
New car coming. You guys gotta stick around for that.
Stick around and find out.
Guys, Dane and Andrew back from TV's on tour.
We're in the pool. Hello,
this is a weird spot to start an intro, but yeah, we're in the pool of the hotel. We just remembered to take an intro, but yeah. A bit about what's... Oh, we just did the same thing. A bit about what's happening is we're in Perth at the moment, literally across Australia.
Right, literally 3,736 Ks.
We have a sneaky surprise. The GQ is sold.
Yeah, the GQ is sold.
There's no more GQ, sadly. So okay. We're in Perth. Yeah.
Everything's everywhere.
There's a reason we're in Perth.
It goes...
Yeah. So we thought we'd film this. It's probably going to be like a two-part video as there is 3,000 Ks worth of driving. And we filmed some of the flights. So it's, this first part's more going to be a vlog. And yeah, get excited for the new content that will be coming out. We have some TBs that are staying true to the TB name.
Oh, that's all right. Nullarbor.
We're going to be crossing the Nullarbor. We're going to be, yeah, it's going to be a pretty fun trip. But yeah, that's currently where we're at now. We're in Perth, where it is Sunday, and the car is getting picked up tomorrow.
What is it?
Yeah. Hope you guys like and subscribe, and continue doing what you're doing.
We're
300 subscribers now, so let's see. Hopefully nobody's watching us. We're just in the hotel pool.
We're just gambling in the pool.
Alright, we'll keep you updated.
Here we go. It is currently 4:30 a.m. Just at Cowtex in Canberra. About to head off to Perth.
Well, this is going to be fun. There's like a million people in there at the airport. How you feeling?
Yeah.
Where are we going, Andy?
Where are we going?
Brisbane.
Going to Brisbane and then to Perth. Where are we going, Andy? This is our new TB patrol. There we go. Brisbane. quick little update. We're about to pick up the new rig.
You're gonna see what it is. Well, you already know what it is, but
I put a little sneak peek in, but yeah. So from pretty much after this video, it's just gonna be content of the new car. So get excited.
Very excited.
This is, yeah, like we said before, it's probably gonna be like a part one, part two, even possibly part three as we're gonna be crossing.
Back.
Yeah, totally we're crossing the Nullarbor and things, so it's gonna be pretty insane. So stick around for that. We'll try and make it as good as possible. We've got the drone, we've got our phones, so we should be able to make some pretty good content, pretty scenic and sick vids.
We're gonna get pretty loopy pretty quick, I reckon.
I reckon as well. So yeah, this part one's probably just gonna be like cruising around the city because we're not leaving till tomorrow. I think we're leaving tomorrow, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're leaving tomorrow. So Tuesday, today's Monday. And yeah, and part two will probably be the start of the journey to cross the Nullarbor.
Yeah, back to Canberra.
Yeah, back to Canberra, that'll be sick.
I'm not too worried about the side of the sand, it's just down the delta side as well.
Judging by that sound, pretty sure you guys know what's going on here. We're in the new car. We're about to stop at the petty station.
I'm so excited.
We'll show you Andy's new rig. This thing's yeah. I don't even have words.
No, I can't stop.
Alright, left down here. Yeah. Give you a little sneak peek of. Oh, here we go. Get a reaction. It's not even on gate yet. Get him, Andy, get him. Get him, Andy. You can rev it out a bit more. Here it is. Andy's new weapon, TB48 Turbo. S4, fully built engine, forged internals, ITS turbo. Not sure, Hypertune, I'm assuming Hypertune intake plenum, 1200cc injectors, R35 coils. We're running a Haltech, I think it's a Haltech Platinum, plug and play ECU, it's manual. H260 rear diff. MPC custom clutch. So yeah, making about 450 to the wheels on 35s on its safe tune.
This thing is scary.
She's gonna be using a lot of that. So yeah, that's Andy's new rig. So we'll probably stop at the car wash or something soon. We'll give you a proper show, a bit of a rundown, and then we'll go for a few manies tonight, and then yeah, that'll be probably part one done, and then start the drive back tomorrow across the Nullarbor. You excited?
Yeah.
So yeah, stick around, guys. It's gonna be fun, a little fun adventure. I was gonna say a little bit's not. Ooh, it's a bit.
And then how are we gonna quarter tack in it?
We're gonna miss the fuel. So yeah, this is the patrol. The replacement for Andy's GQ, 2005 ST Y61 G Patrol S4. I don't know if I already said that, but yeah. TB48 turbo, fully built engine. We'll do a proper rig rundown on it. So yeah, we're just talking about some of the stuff on the surface. So the plan is tomorrow we're gonna be crossing the Nullarbor, or we're gonna start crossing the Nullarbor. So I'll flip the camera around. So yeah, we have bought heaps of spares and heaps of toolkits. We've got full toolkit. So yeah, this is the toolkit that we bought. This should have everything we need. The only thing it didn't have was pliers and snips, so we bought a separate cheap set. So we have them and multis in there. But yeah, Allen keys, freaking spanners, everything we need for a basic toolkit, which is, this is a pretty in-depth toolkit for a basic toolkit, but it was the best value for money. For everything we needed. Octane booster, because I'm pretty sure where some of the stops we're stopping at only have 95, and this car of course runs on 98. Twin jerry cans, So extra 40 litres of fuel. We're just going to fill these up 98. Spare oil, rags, freaking coolant, a few spare parts in there, spare fan belts. And tomorrow we're buying all the coolant lines, the radiator hoses, so there's three of them. But yeah, no, this is us. We're ready. So stick around, guys. This is going to be sick. Get ready for a lot more sick content with this thing. Like, the plan was to originally turbo Andy's GQ Patrol, but realistically, there needed quite a bit more work to be done to it before we could actually turbo it. And then this thing popped up like last minute in Perth, and we're like, oh, should we do it? And then we thought about the long run, like we could come up here and make heaps of YouTube videos of it while we're heading back to Canberra. So it's, yeah, right now we're in the western parts of Perth, and yeah, I'll show you more of the engine bay and stuff and do some sick shots of it.